My name is Sarah Lawrence, and this is my story of good. I live in Lisburn in Northern Ireland. I live with my two beautiful daughters, Holly, who is 11, and Ruby, who is 2. I work as a research analyst in marketing analytics. Towards the end of 2020, the Allstate Foundation had approached us and they were interested in some help and support in creating a financial well-being tool for survivors of domestic violence. This type of work is really important because financial barriers are one of the key reasons why survivors do not leave abusive relationships. One of the things that I really enjoyed about the project was how collaborative it was. So there was myself and my colleague Jacqueline and some of our wider team that were involved in it. We were really excited. This project was very different to the normal, you know, research that we do at Allstate. And it just had that real feel-good factor because it had the potential to be so impactful within the community and into the lives of survivors of domestic violence. I think whenever, you know, there's a call to use your skills in a positive way that can improve people's lives, I think, you know, every woman would want to be involved in that. The financial well-being tool is a 15-item scale. And the way that it works is that women complete that scale prior to taking part in programs such as the Allstate Foundation Moving Ahead curriculum. That way we can measure how much financial well-being has improved through virtue of taking part in the Moving Ahead curriculum. There's been quite a bit of buzz about the tool in ANI Allstate. I've had people reach out to me who work with non-profit organisations in the UK, and they're interested in creating links with the tool to those non-profits here in Northern Ireland, which is really exciting because we're not just making an impact in the US, but it also will potentially be impacting survivors' lives here in Northern Ireland. And being able to contribute and be part of that project just felt like a real privilege for me. I think it made me feel very humbled, but at the same time, really proud as well, you know, that we had created something for good.